So niggas keep hitting me up. They asking for a blog about the academics and Vic shit. So this is what I think about it. I think one, academics is fucking just manipulating his fans the way he's always done. And he just keeps spinning. He spins the fucking reality of the situation. The reality of it is Vic had an interview, right? In that interview, they asked him about how does he feel about the Tekashi shit and him going to Chicago. What did Vic do? He answered it in his most honest way possible, which is, I think that was some corny shit. But I like his music. What do niggas do? Academics, corny ass, takes that interview and posts it on his page. Underneath his comments of that post, Tekashi says, man, Vic could suck my dick with his mother's lips. Naturally, any real nigga is probably gonna respond to that. Why? Because Vic is probably getting a bunch of DMs of that screenshot, shotted comment of Tekashi saying that, and all he's gonna do is, and you know, and like anybody else would do, they're gonna respond to that shit. So he responds to it saying, well, fight me then, nigga. And I would do the same shit. Well, I wouldn't do a video, I'm not gonna lie. I probably wouldn't do a video unless I was probably drunk or something, but I still don't fault him for doing a video, because you know what he said in that video? He said, come and fight me then, nigga. Come and see me with these fucking hands. I respect niggas like that, because I know these niggas is all soft. They're not gonna fight, they're not gonna box, they're not gonna do none of that shit. So what does academics cornball ass do? He posts that video of fucking Vic doing that, and he says, oh, Vic's starting beef to just get his new single promoted. No, nigga, that's not what he was doing. He just used that opportunity to promote his single. But that was not his initiative goal. It wasn't, let me start some Tekashi beef and get this single promoted. You niggas did that shit. Y'all niggas perpetuated that shit, because he probably wasn't even thinking of you niggas after that interview. But you fucking perpetuated that beef like you always do, nigga. And what do your dumbass fans do? Your dumbass fans continue to fall for that shit because they love fucking beef. And they love people fucking fighting with each other. So they could go in the comments and say LLL and all that dumb corny shit that they continue to do. And your bum ass keeps acting like I'm just, you know, innocent in this shit. All I'm doing is just, you know, doing what I normally do. Gay-ass journalism. But at the end of the day, yo, I think, well, if I was Vic, yo, I wouldn't even put out no videos talking about when I'ma go see you academics and beat your ass, because one thing that's gonna happen, if he does run into academics and he does beat academics' ass, you know Livingston, this fat chipmunk motherfucker, is gonna put a lawsuit on you. He's just gonna fucking, you know, sue your ass for that shit. And they're gonna have all the evidence to say, oh, he did say he wants to whip their ass. So that's a dumbass move on Vic's part. Like, if you gonna whip a nigga's ass, don't tell a nigga you gonna whip his ass. Just go whip his ass when you run into him in traffic, nigga. And that's that. But other than that, this whole situation is wild corny. Mostly on academics part, and mostly on, you know, well, Tekashi, he's just doing what he always does, and that's troll, leaving comments. Academics thinks he's so cool, like, putting, we promoting you better than Roc Nation. Nigga, why you ain't say none of that shit to this nigga when he was up at Complex? Why you ain't talk all that fucking greasy talk when he was up there? You don't do that. What you do, you do that sucking shit you always do. You hide behind your little keyboard, you fat fuck. That's all you do. Yo, I swear on everything, son, I could never run into a nigga like academics, because it would just be, whew, it would be problems, because his type of, he's just like, oh, that dude, oh, that nigga makes me fucking angry inside. But, yeah, that's that situation. Corny-ass situation.